actually got this game on the Genesis, apparently, so don't ask how. This is the actual game, Fix a Felix Jr. It's not Wreck-It Ralph or anything like that. It's the actual, you know, game that they actually that they're actually from and based on. So we're actually going to play this on the Genesis. Someone actually made this, so it's like one of these modded copies or something like that. I can't really explain it. Hey, you moved my stuff. That's kind of messed up. They moved him, so, I mean, they couldn't build around or the... Wow. They just moved his stump so they just build out. They couldn't at least put the stump next to it or behind it or something. They put it all the way to the dump. I don't know, I just found that a little bit messed up. And he's got every right to wreck it, seriously. He just like, move my stuff, and for no reason, he didn't have permission. Just like, hey, you know, you go to the dump, randomly. Just, everyone's gonna build this right on top. You don't even like offer him a place to live, because that was his place to live. Is he gonna Donkey Kong it? Okay, just randomly, just like, hey, how you doing? Toss. Alright, so. Let's see, Genesis, see how this works. I can't skip this, by the way. I play this like one time. So apparently he just trips and falls and kills guys and
it.
Goes back, comes back to life. Alright, here we go. Gotta do it twice. Fix each individual window. Point of getting it since I'm already done with this stage, right? Yeah, it works in stages and levels. There's 5 stages per level, if I'm not mistaken. And now this part gets a little bit difficult because now I got the garden, the window garden, which I can't go up at. I have to go around it. It sucks, the window garden doesn't help me. No. Damn it. I was trying to. Yeah, if you die, you get to get it. The pie hat. And it's very unresponsive because I gotta like really pound on the A or the B or the C. All 3 buttons, they do the same thing. They fix. Same thing with the left, right, up, down. You just gotta really get a pound. Are you sure it's the control? Are you sure it's the game, not the controller that I'm pound, that I'm pounding? Like, I'm sure. I guess it's pie. I actually played this at an arcade. They actually have there's like a couple of different versions. Like there's an actual arcade version of this. Hang on. There's an actual arcade version of this, and it's actually a little bit better. It's much more faster. And there's jump buttons, so you got jump buttons, boom buttons. When you get the pie, the bricks, like in this game, when you get the pie, the bricks, they just go through you and they don't hurt you. But in the arcade version, the bricks, they don't go through you, they actually, the bricks don't go through you, they actually bounce off of you. That's kind of the main interesting. So when you have a hat, the bricks go boom, 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 they just come right off. And this one just goes, yep, nothing. So I don't know, yeah, the arcade version of duck. Yeah, ducks hurt you, apparently. I don't know why it's a duck. I don't know why, I mean, it could have been a pigeon, could have been a bird, but they just haven't done it. I've never seen a duck in the city type of area that I'm in right now. Stop following me, Ralph! Oh, come on! It just nipped my toe. Screaming into the wreck-it. Go back all pretty messed up, honestly. Like, at this point, like, what does he feel like? So he's like, he's just like this custodian, or just repairs things in this building, or he's like the landlord. I don't even know what he is. But, like, at this point, I would be like, dude, all right, I gotta get a restraining order on you because you're just, no. You're literally, like, vandalizing and destroying things, and I gotta fix them. It's not cool at all. Like, yeah, I get it, that the construction workers moved this stuff. I got nothing to do with that or something. I had nothing to do with that. Just steal that pie, basically. Because that's what it really is. Oh, yeah, the hat protects me from the birds or ducks or whatever you want to call it, because they honestly don't know ducks. No! I was like, a collide of, like, bricks and a duck, alright? Like, there was no death. That's it, just death. Anyway. Sarah, in all honesty, like, when I eat the pie, how do I know that pie is not for me? I mean, I duck. The pie could be for someone else. I mean, like, who knows? Like, that pie was probably made by Miss Rhubarb or Nudibake or whatever it is. And she's, like, obviously, that's what they used to do. They used to leave the pie out there so it comes off. Like, they're I'm just gonna go make a pie. They go, they make the pie, duck. They make the pie. The pie comes out. It's like, oh, it's a damn it, I'm trying to get the pie. The pie's wonderful. Ha! The pie comes out. It's a wonderful, delicious, and everything. Come on, I gotta try this again. Because we're only like, what, 6 minutes in? Yeah, there we go. I can't skip this, so. The pie comes out and everything. They're like, oh, it's a wonderful pie. I get it. It's too hot. Let me wait for it to cool off. They place it out to the window, and, fixing it. I feel like someone's out of nowhere. Ooh, pie, I'm just gonna go eat that. And just... Oh, where's my pie now? That wasn't for Felix. I just put that out there so it cools off. He literally just stole a pie. Come on. Play. Oh. Yes, build it. There we go. All the dice centers go in. This takes way too long. Seriously, by the time this is over, I'll be like, okay, so next time I'm the cooperators.
I'm gonna wreck it!
I slipped, I fell, oh, I'm dead. Nope, I'm back. Stop.
I can fix it!
I'm gonna use my golden hammer that I got from. What was the story that I got from my dad? I haven't seen the movie in a while. It's a good one. Oh, that's one of my favorite Disney movies. And I'm not a big fan of Disney. I know that. Hard to say that. No, I'm more. Whenever it says, oh, what is Disney called? Universal, honestly. I'm more of a Universal fan than a Disney fan when it comes to those parks. I'm not saying I don't like Disney, I just like Universal better. But anyway, when it comes to Disney movies, this is my favorite Disney movie. This is, like, my favorite Disney movie. The only reason why is because of the video games. A lot of video game stuff, and... Okay, apparently Steam is going on. Damn. That's in the recording. Stop throwing the bricks at me! It's like a scene from Home Alone. Mine! Damn it! No! Felix is coming! Quickly get the pie! That's all I'm thinking about right now. It's basically when the pie's put out there, Felix is like, mine! Like, how do we know that's... Because that's definitely not for Felix. Because if it was, they would have left the pie out there for Felix. So Felix could actually take it, eat it. See, I just sold it at that point. Oh, come on! The hat went out. Oh, and you got hit by it. That's BS. See, at least have like a music. Like, and when the music stops, I got a couple of seconds before the hat starts to dissipate, which I know. Okay, I gotta move, because I'm gonna die if this hat goes out, because I still have bricks falling on top of my face. Not cool, Ralph. yeah, that's what it is. They people back in the day, or probably still now, I don't know. They bake. They're like, I want to. Mrs. Rhubarb would be like, I'm gonna make a pie. They bake a pie that day, and when it's all done, they just it's like it's a little pie. I'm gonna wait for it to cool off. They leave it by the window, and the whole entire neighborhood or the building would be like, I smell some pie. Mrs. Rhubarb's making some pie. No, no, ah! No! Come on, you nicked me in the toe. Fast, come on! Duck! Why is there... No. Wow. Why is there a duck? That wasn't even in the original game or the movie. Whatever. So, that's Fix-It Felix Jr. for you guys. So, next time on Non-Cooperators, I'm going to play a different game. Unless you guys... Leave a comment down below if I should definitely try playing this game again, try continuing it, or I don't know. Or let me know what other games you guys want me to play. I don't know what game I should play next. Maybe a rare game, but not the rare company, like a game that's rare that no one ever plays. But I don't know. I want